Welcome to Rap City, it's your boy Big Tigger and I. Happy to introduce my guest, Mr. Busta Rhymes.
It's Busta Bus, you know the God you trust, that masterful thinker. Good to see you again since we went viral at the Grammys.
What's killer. What's happening?
Anything good?
How the hell have you been? It's been a strong 5 years since we last checked in.
Been strategically moving the chess pieces on the chessboard. Yeah, you see me the way that I've been creeping on them.
Nice.
Yes, Lord, you see it.
Let's take a ride on the personal side with a good, bad, and ugly seem to always collide, and you always seem to survive any card you've been dealt. So tell me where you're currently at with your physical health.
And while I always kill, there's always someone that's trying to curse me. I gotta give thanks, I'm blessed, yes, I'm completely healthy. And I love when niggas talk and despise me, so I let them. See, the answer is to show niggas better than you can tell
them. You've had to deal with a lot of real life drama. What do you say to those people that's just calling it karma?
I ain't gotta say shit to him. It's the balance of life. You gotta go through love and hell if you want it to turn out right. And despite the turbulence, if it's my karma to keep winning, I hope that karma continues till angel voices are singing to me. See, I embrace with open arms what karma's bringing to me. Hope y'all embrace these bombs in this movie.
30 years plus since Bus grabbed the microphone, and now I understand you're back with Sylvia Rhone.
You're motherfucking right. See, me and the boss lady move tight. In my career, she's been the brightest. Like,
back in the day, it was tapes, wax, and CDs. Now it's TikTok, MP3s, and digital streams. A lot's changed since you first came in the frame. Wanna know your opinion on the state of the game?
The state of the game is cool, and I respect the evolution. But when it comes to business, there gotta be a better solution.
Seems like the more things change, the more they stay the same. Explain what's going on with this big-ass change.
See, I don't buy Joseph Stunt no more. Call me Mineral Investor. I buy shit I can pass down like all of my ancestors. Big diamonds, big gold for the whole world to see with an architectural design, but tracks NYC, believe it.
I'd ask to rock it, but I might fall. And by the way, how much of a ball was live at Carnegie Hall?
Man, this shit was necessary and needed and so essential. This shit was legendary, historical, monumental. Black excellence suited, looking so godly exceptional. Me, Mr. Lewis, a scratch it to a moving professional. Price different from what it was before, please move the decimal. See, Robert F. Smith and Earn Your Leisure
this
was incredible.
This year at the Grammy was one for the ages. Tell me why you always amaze us every time you on stages.
Now I appreciate the acknowledgement, let them read the articles. The thing me and my crew possess is called a God particle. I'm a passion on that stage and make other niggas look horrible. The conquerors on stage is like you doing the impossible. My nigga Spliff is Neo in the Matrix. I'm the Oracle. And when we step up on that stage, it becomes a problem that's unsolvable.
It's a testament to the way you do things. And I gotta ask, how dope was it to be on tour with Wu-Tang?
Correction, I was on tour with Wu-Tang and Nas. The audience had a lot of gangsters and beautiful brides. Every night was a family reunion and gathering of gods. Fucked it up every show, every evening. I needed a massage. Shit, back to the stage with a microphone. People out of God spit. I'm celebrating. Bring me a queen with some large
you
tits.
You scratch it on Spliff, put it down every night. And if Spliff can't go, Big Tigger be the hype man. No? Then tell me who's playing this new album produced by Swiss Beats, Pharrell, and Timbaland.
Correction again. This album is executive produced by the Dragon, Pharrell, and Timbaland, and Swiss. Listen to this. I wrapped this present up proper. Now I'm lifting a gift. The greatest minds came together so the culture will shift. We gave you something more potent for you niggas to sniff. Till we delivered, you probably thought this shit was a myth. And disappears in smoke like it was steaming a piff. Dreaming that we was close friends like it was
man,
me and Spliff.
Man, I can't wait till that new shit drops. Especially the same year we celebrating 50 years of hip-hop. Bus, you're an all-time great. We can agree, but tell me what you want your legacy to be.
Well, anything about my whole genetic makeup been stamped. My legacy the greatest intercontinental champ. I ain't talking about you, Tig, but if somebody wanna doubt it, go tell them do they research. I don't need to talk about it.
Okay, let's talk about the scene when you got teary out on BET getting your lifetime achievement.
I'm saying true indeed. When I got the call, I couldn't believe it. All the sacrifices I had to go through just to receive it. Missing precious moments with my kids like the planets colliding. The lesser of the two evils so I could keep providing. Such a celebratory moment, everything was pleasant. My kids was with me in the world, so my legacy was
nice.
Present.
It's almost time for us to break here. Before we go, is there anything else you want to make clear?
Yeah, I want to make it clear. I hope y'all people honor it. Kiss this ring while you respect my conglomerate.
God bless. I wish you the best. Keep doing it bigger. And thanks for sitting down to kick it with your boy, Big Tigger. Boss, you had an amazing career.
Facts.
But if this track snaps, then we gotta run it back next year.
And I'm sorry, interview time is up and it gotta end next time we pull up on each other. We could do this shit again.
And if you don't know, now you know. And if you don't know, now you know, nigga. I want to. Yes.